Last time out, back-to-back turnovers. Now the Hornets have 14 seconds on the shot clock. Mark Williams rolls to the cup, and we'll have free throws. He's very patient. He's not just stumbling trying to put something up on the rim. He will wait until he's properly gathered before putting it up.
And to do that as a big guy, you must have good footwork. You got little guys swiping at the ball. A lot of times you want to move your feet to get protect that ball. Doesn't panic. Patience. Good footwork until he waits for an opening.
Mark with an absolutely remarkable game. Last time he took on the Wizards, November 10th, 21 points, 24 rebounds. Not going to get to those totals tonight, but still very respectable. Another double-double, sitting on 10 points and 13 rebounds. Batted out. Hornets going to keep possession. Mark! 3 minutes. Wizards with numbers. 5-on-4. Open look for the youngster. And the Hornets get it back. No damage done. Hornets have allowed Koulibaly to shoot a couple of threes in the last couple of moments. Bridges lost it on the way up. Oh my goodness, a bad alley-oop. Hornets are catching a whole bunch of breaks right now.
You'll see that very often from Jones. It splits it. He gets good lift on that runner. The float game.
32-point night for LaMelo. The lead is 2. Pass in tight quarters. Wizards ball.
Out of bounds to Washington ball.
And says, here you go, young fella. Take it. Look at him split right there. Look away. That freezes Gafford just enough to get that rhythm and float it over the top.
The touch of a masseuse. Nope. Gordon runs down the loose ball. Kuzma still on the floor. Now even strength. Bridges. And we're going to have a foul. They called it a Koulibaly. Oh, my goodness. A foul called on Washington. I didn't see it.
Looked like he had inside position.
That's a foul on Washington. Okay. Hornets have it up by 2. Final 2 minutes. Step back. Never got there. This is the guy you worry about. Kuzma sets up Gafford.
Yeah, that's a little bit of LaMelo and Mark right there. That combination, Kuzma and Gafford, talked about it. Those two guys are on the floor at the same time for a reason, very often.
LaMelo. How did he know that Mark was there? And it's a block. Stolen. Bridges.
Just get sloppy with the ball. Look at the block right here. Oh,
my goodness. Wow. Egregious.
My word. Get away with that one. But look at Miles Bridges after the sloppy play by Poole. Crossover. Laid in with a foul. Big time play.
Yeah, Hornets deserve that one. Mark Williams was accosted. Would have been nice to be up by 3. Wizards are not in the bonus. The Hornets commit a foul. It just sat out of bounds. Kuzma ties it. Final 60 seconds. for the second consecutive game, Miles Bridges at closing time.
How about the confidence of Bridges to step back and shoot that with confidence?
To the Hornets, number 13, George Poole. It's right personal back.
So the Hornets with a three-point stiff arm. Mark Williams with two important free throws with 10-point fourth quarters.
Mark Williams at the line for your Hornets.
Could just play this out.
Yeah, that was really quick.
And a foul in the backcourt.
Didn't need to do that. That was not what Wes Unseld Jr. wanted.
Well, it may work to their benefit. Hornets have now missed three of their last four free throws. Jones, Gafford, and Kuzma. Gafford! Really didn't want to, but he makes it a one-point game.
See, Mark's just going to let him take that too.
Hornets get into the corner, and LaMelo is fouled. Have a timeout.
Mello, only his second free throw attempt. His first one was in the first quarter.
Wizards are not in the bonus as well, folks. If the Hornets want to slow them down, they can foul. It would be side out of bounds. Two beauties! Three-point lead. No damage done. If they want, Shamit's now into the ball game. Oh my goodness, Kuzma taking some time.
Yeah, they're going for the three. Uh-oh.